नेशनल न्यूज। इंडियन गवर्नमेंट हैव टेकन द इनिशिएटिव ऑफ कंजर्वेटिंग द वाइल्ड लाइफ बाय मेकिंग द डेवलपमेंट फॉर द नीड ऑफ द ह्यूमन बींग्स। दे आर अपकमिंग विद अ अपॉर्चुनिटी ऑफ दिल्ली मुंबई एक्सप्रेस हाईवे। देर आर सच फाइव वाइल्ड लाइफ ब्रिजेस। नाउ वी हैव टू कंसिडर वॉट इज द वाइल्ड लाइफ ब्रिजेस। वाइल्ड लाइफ ब्रिजेस इज द ब्रिंगिंग अप विद अ हाईवे इन बिटवीन टू प्लेसेस बाय नॉट हार्मिंग द forest and the conservation of the nature given the priority. The wildlife conservation is to be done by the today's world as a first priority. In wildlife bridges, there will be a bridge crossing for the animals, and the bridge will be including a pond somewhere or different types of trees, and it is some like or somehow the forest also, so that animal get habituated to it and can easily walk towards the other side. International news. The Gilgit-Baltistan is always in hot news between India and Pakistan. But as China and Pakistan have relation and China is investing more and more in Pakistan places which is close to India, as we knew the Gwadar port, they are looking it as an opportunity to make a naval base for themselves. Similarly, Karakoram Highway is the highway which joins Pakistan to the China. And China is asking the Pakistan government to make the Gilgit-Baltistan in their province officially in their map. If Pakistan do so, then they will automatically consider Gilgit-Baltistan is their own province, and the Kashmir, for the part which they are raising the issue in United Nations, it will be their weaker point when they will raise this point. So that's why Pakistan has facing this problem to consider it is a province or not. Defense news. M-36 bomb, the MEALS bomb, it is a hand grenade which is used by Indian Army, which is given to a British company. It is like of pineapple structure for a better grip, but it has a disadvantage. It is including only a defensive mode. It means a thrower of grenade should take shelter for themselves, because this type of grenade first get blast and their fragments again get blast to harm the enemies. But new bomb, which is named as multi-mode hand grenade, it has offensive and defensive both mode. It includes the safety of the thrower, and there are such 10 lakh order of grenade by given the Indian government to the economic sector of the private limited, and it is a step towards the Atmanirbhar Bharat. Sports news. Edison Cavani, a top scorer for PSG with 200 crore. He is now ready to play with Manchester United against the PSG in upcoming matches. In the latest interview, he mentioned that he is very happy to support such a great team and to represent them in upcoming matches. Saina Nehwal, Parupalli Kashyap and PV Sindhu pull out their name from the Denmark tour of badminton. All of them three are ready to play badminton from the Asian tour, which is starting from the January. Thank you.